in the studio revealing the 5 best apps to make money from your phone and how complete beginners earning $100 a day with no experience. More of that after the intro. Hey guys, how's it going? Mike Vasile here. Welcome to this video. Before we actually begin, I remind you that several spots have opened up for this week's free workshop where it's the fastest and easiest way to make money online. Sign up for it in the link below. We literally have a 62-year-old woman go from zero to 160 grand profit in 90 days, so sign up for it now. So one of the things that I like doing in my life is creating constraints around, for example, my business and my life, just because it allows you to be more creative, right? Like if I were to ask myself, how can I build a $100 million a year business in 5 years with no product and no team while only working 4 hours a day? That question is like pretty entertaining because like your brain, even though as crazy as it sounds, and I'm nowhere close to that, it literally tries writing out and figure out ways to go ahead and do it. Well, it's the exact same thing. Like what if, or like how can I make $100 a day without using my laptop, without using, you know, like an expensive camera and just literally using my phone? So I really started thinking and I was like, okay, well, if I was gonna go ahead and get started all over again, what would I actually do? What would be the 5 best money making apps to just get me to the point where I can make $100 a day? So then I could go ahead and buy a laptop and then make even more money. So I wanna break down exactly what I did to make to $100 a day. So the first app that you need to download is eBay, but don't worry, you don't have to sell anything. You don't have to sell your couch. You don't have to sell your fridge. You don't have to sell your boyfriend or girlfriend. It doesn't matter, just download the eBay app. Because I remember when, you know, I was younger and I bought something from eBay. I wanted to go ahead and get into boxing because I was like, actually because like no one wanted to become my friend and I was like, okay, I need to go ahead and, you know, like blow off steam and get physical, right? Because I joined like this direct sales company and all my friends thought I was stupid for getting into entrepreneurship because I wasn't drinking and having fun. So I was like, okay, let me do boxing, right? And I remember I was like, okay, for me to box, I need to go ahead and buy boxing gloves. So I literally went to eBay, bought boxing gloves, and it came to me in like an Amazon package. And I was like, huh, this is really interesting. So I literally go to Amazon and see if I could buy it at Amazon as well, and I found out that I could actually buy it from Amazon cheaper. And that's when I accidentally stumbled upon a concept of dropshipping and arbitrage, where people are literally selling products that they don't even have to create, and they only have to buy it until after they've sold it for a higher, you know, like amount, which means they automatically profit with almost virtually no risk to them, right? So eBay is like a great way because look at this, notice this. Number one, here's this bunk bed, here's this other bunk bed, right? Here's another bunk bed. And if you notice, all of these are the same damn bunk bed, which leads us to the second app that you need to go ahead and download on your phone, which is the Walmart app. Because on the Walmart app, you can literally go ahead and find all these products. You could essentially screenshot on Walmart and literally copy and paste it on your eBay app. And just like that, just using your phone, literally just, oh wow, I wanna go ahead and sell this screenshot, and then moving that screenshot from Walmart onto eBay and sell it for eBay. All you gotta do now is just wait for a sale. Because guess what, you know, when people go ahead and I go ahead and click on any one of these things, like this one, $362, right? Someone literally went and sold two of these, right? So $360, sold two, their cost at Walmart is $249. So what they're doing with the first two money-making apps is they literally copy a picture on Walmart, they post it, for example, on eBay, and then they wait. If they get a sale, guess what they do? They take the money, and they go ahead and literally take the information that is literally on your eBay app, they go to the Walmart app, and they buy it for a lower price with the money that the customers receive them, and then they ship it to their shipping address, and they pocket the difference after eBay fees. So between those two apps alone, I was making $100 a day as a broke college student, and like it was just great because it was almost virtually no risk, and it was just something that I could either do on my phone or like on, you know, my iPad, right? And the crazy thing is, like literally people are doing this, man. Like you look around, people are literally selling this exact same bunk bed over and over and over again, over and over and over again, over and over and over again. And they're literally finding ways to go ahead and profit just with these two apps, right? So the third app you're probably wondering is, well, what else can you go ahead and do, right? Well, what we actually ended up doing is, you know, like if you literally sign up for Rakuten, which is also free, it is known as a cashback site. What does that actually mean? When you go ahead and spend money through a shop now button through there, you could get up to 6% cashback on certain websites. Well, look at this. If you literally sign up for free, you could actually get up to 6% cashback from Walmart. What does that actually mean? If you literally download one extra app, okay, one extra app, and before you go to the Walmart app, you literally go to the Rakuten app, and then you click on Shop Now on the Rakuten app on your phone. If you then go to the Walmart app after clicking on the Rakuten app, you get a free 6% cash back for every dollar that you spend. Now, what does that mean? Every time you spend $100 of your customer's money,
you get $6, up to $6. So in this case, if I literally just download that one extra app and make this one extra sale, right? This is $250. So that would be like an extra $15. An extra $15 for every single bunk bed that I sell just by downloading this extra app. So those three apps alone could easily get people to $100 a day, because that's what people are doing, right? They're literally taking the money. And if you literally just sell one bunk bed a day, I mean, you're already profiting between, you know, the price difference from eBay and Walmart. But now you're just adding an extra $15, up to an extra $15 in free profit just by downloading a third app. Does that make sense? And that's like what I would recommend for anybody that wants to be the laziest way completely and want to make money literally just from their phone. Now, the fourth way, we're going to kind of like switch gears a little bit, and it's going to be more a bit interesting, because this is how a lot of people here in Bali make a lot of money, right? So as you can see, here in Bali is amazing, because we literally live by all these people that make a bunch of money online. Like this 11-year-old girl that turned on $30 million. This guy that makes $1 million per month profit. You even have, for example, Mike Chang from Six Pack Shortcuts, who's like one of my closest friends now, who went from zero to $10 million a year, right? And many of their businesses actually happen because they get someone on the phone and they close people on a high ticket deal. Okay, so it could be $1,000, $2,000, $5,000, $10,000, $20,000, right? They literally get someone on the phone and close a sale. Now you're probably wondering, well, that's great for them, Mike, but they have an audience, they have credibility, they have a sales mechanism, they have a product. I don't have any of that. So if you, all you had was your phone, but you wanted to tap into the ways that they make money online, well, what a lot of people in Bali do is they do the selling for these people. They're like, hey man, Chris, you're so busy. Or hey Mike, you're so busy, let me do the sales for you. And if they have a $5,000 or $10,000 offer, these people will give them like 10 or 20% of that entire, you know, sale. So if someone closes a $10,000 deal, like these people will happily pay you $1,000 to $2,000 for like an hour of you talking to someone that already wants to buy. Like, I can't tell you how many people that I know here in Bali that literally are like the law of attraction girls that are just like posting pictures in their bikini, like in the beach here in Bali. And they're like, oh my God, the vibrations are like amazing in life. And like, you just got to attract wealth. And they're literally getting people on the phone and closing them on $1,000, $2,000, $3,000 deals just by simply reading their energy. Like what? What? And they're literally doing it just from their phone. But you're probably wondering, like I said, I don't have a product, I'm not an influencer, I don't have an audience, how can I still make money with that? Well, if you literally go to, for example, the ClickFunnels group and go on search and just type in the word high ticket closer, there's people that are actively looking for people that they will teach you sales, they will give you a script, literally they'll be like, hey, say this and we can make a sale. And when you go ahead and do that, you know, you could get a commission off their, for example, business. Like I have a close friend that just started a high ticket coaching program. It's like $5,000, right? And he's literally going and finding salespeople to go ahead and close for him, because now he has too many people that want to buy the product and he doesn't have enough time for him to actually personally do the calls, which is perfect, because then with just your phone, you can make $5,000 or $10,000 a month. Like I literally met a guy from, for example, what was it? Netherlands, who was a sales guy for a dating program. He literally just travels, gets on the phone call with Dutch people, closes them on like high ticket deals, doesn't have to do any of the delivery and still get paid for that. So if you like talking and if you want to make even more money faster, you don't want to do all of this, because like the most I made this was $100 a day, but people are making six figures with this with the Facebook app, you could go ahead and do that. Now the fifth way is kind of like a fun way, because this is exactly what I did. Notice before I interviewed all these people on my YouTube channel, what did I end up doing? You know, I literally went, and if I go all the way back here to the oldest, all I literally had was like my iPhone, and I was just doing little vlogs while I was like traveling and backpacking and like living the homeless backpacker life, living in hostels for like $10 a day, right? And you could see this right here, literally from my phone. This right here from my phone, this right here from my phone. A lot of these videos were from my phone. But what if I were to tell you, because of like my phone and because of even the YouTube app that you could download on your phone and upload, it literally got to the point where now we're pulling anywhere from $35,000 to $46,000 a month from the AdSense of playing this video. In fact, actually last month we pulled in $47,000, okay? So literally, like if you have a phone and you're probably like, oh, I don't have any money, but yet you spend $1,000 on a phone. If you literally have an iPhone, you have literally more capability in this phone than kings and queens had back in like the 17th century, okay? You literally have so much opportunity in this phone that you are not utilizing because, I don't know, you just don't know exactly how to do it, right? And that's the thing, like if you have a phone, you can make money. This is literally all you need to make money, and I've shown you five ways. But of course, if you want even faster and easier ways, where you want to see people on our podcast go from zero to $30,000 a month in 5 to 8 weeks, like Dina or Greg or Francisco, then sign up for the free workshop below, as well as check out this video and this podcast right here. Holy souls, love you guys. See you guys later. Woo!